Hi guys, as promised, I'm doing an apartment tour of my room here at Lionsgate. So when you come in, we have the lights you can turn on and off. And here is the closet where you can just like put anything since it's moving out day. I have all my stuff in here and that's where I put the broom. And here's the trash can, gotta keep it clean. And here's the fridge. Currently, like we don't have anything here because we're moving out. And here's my space, like the counter. I have my waters here. Here is the stove and the oven. There's a microwave and there's like so many cabinets. So that's also cool because you can put your stuff anywhere. We have like these ones here. And also here's the sink where we like wash dishes and stuff as usual. And that's what we have for the kitchen. So this is like the whole entire kitchen here. And then here is where we eat. This is like four chairs around the table. And this is where like, I usually don't eat here. Sometimes I would, sometimes I don't eat here. So this is the table for the apartment. And here we have our common living area. And like, we don't have a TV, but you can have a TV. The good thing about this is that the cable and internet is free, so you can plug in your cable if you want to watch TV and like get your channels on and do all of that. Also, like here are the sofas. Like you can have movie nights with your friends. And here's the window. I just like in the morning, I love to drink tea and like just stare at nature. I don't know, that's what I do. Here's the windows. I love these windows because like it opens, but like there's a grate behind it, so like insects won't come in or flies or to bug me or anything because I don't deal with that. If you come on this side, here is first the way you can brush your teeth and like look in the mirror, check yourself out. So the cool thing about this is that like the on and off button, there's like 30 minutes, 60 minutes, 2 hour, 4 hours, and so on. It's really nice because sometimes I forget to turn off the light. It's really good that it turns off by itself, which is what I like about this. It's eco-friendly. So if you want to see the bathroom, which is this way, we have here the bathroom. And also you guys, you bring your own trash here. So like, just make sure you bring that. So I'm gonna bring you guys here the light, and this is what the bathroom looks like. This is basically the bathroom, and also this is the other sink because we have four people living here. And there's a hallway. This is a single room, and this one is also a single room. That's the other bathroom for my roommate. And this is like golden because a lot like your really important stuff, not to lose it. You can put it inside here. Wait, let me start on this side. It doesn't open. So you take it up and down, and then you can put your stuff there and it's safe and secure. And you can ask for a lock in the lobby or to the manager, Tony. He's super, super nice. He'll give you a lock and you can lock your things there. Like really important stuff, like your social security. You don't want anyone to like steal that away from you. So you can have this here, and I don't know what this is for, but I guess this is like maintenance. Unfortunately, I can't show you guys like a single room, but I forgot to mention, but this is a three room dorm. All right, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Like and subscribe down below. I know so many of you guys have been requesting this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay legit.